relation to Waterdeep.
From this distance between Elturel and Baldur's Gate, I'd say a long way away.
That will make getting word to my mother rather tricky. No matter. What she doesn't know can't hurt her. Not at this distance, anyway.
Time to press ahead.
Violence hasn't gone unnoticed. It's about to be returned in kind.
My face protects me.
Blood. Ready for this?
I don't fancy their chances. Let's light them up.
Thank you.
Swiftly now.
All right, Karlak. It's go time. Tactical. I'm never coming back. And if any of Mummy's little friends want to pick up where the others left off, they'll find nothing but a pile of ash. Not big enough. Now get out before you get hurt. Now! That ought to do it. Whew. Had to let off a little steam after facing off with those ignots. Granted, the fire's lasting a little longer than it should. How do I look? Honey, I could go all night. Hear that? Infernal engine for a heart. Lets me burn as hot as the hells. Seems to be running in overdrive since I left Avernus. Won't be seeing my mechanic anytime soon, so I'll just make the most of the extra heat. Just don't get too close till I've found a way to calm it down. High pain tolerance and a dynamic duo of truly shitty bosses. But it's a bit early in the game to be getting into tragic backstories. Let's save the scar show for later, after we've worked up an appetite for tragedy. Meanwhile, I'll need to find someone who can tune up my engine sooner rather than later. Believe me when I say this thing is hot. The first time I faced down those paladins, they let slip there was an infernal mechanic in the area. A tiefling. He might be able to stabilize things, if I can find him. A weaponsmith, huh? Not sure if he's the guy, but I'd love to find out. A tune-up would do this rusty heart a world of good.
That will fit in my pack. What's in here? Go.
assault on the nostrils should be labeled a war crime.
Whatever comes, I'm ready.
Still alive, so that's progress.
I'm ready, whatever it takes.
At least things have stayed interesting. Let's get going.
Heya. The year, Tenere. The place, a sleepy little town called Baldur's Gate. Our hero, Karlak, a knock-kneed delinquent from the outer city, with everything to give and nothing to lose. I was a kid looking for a way to fill my days and make some cash when I fell into the wrong crowd. Worked for a guy I respected. A lot. Turns out the feeling wasn't mutual. Through the jigs and the reels, he made a deal with Zariel behind my back. You know Zariel, right? Archdevil of Avernus. She put this thing in my chest and set me to work. Well, to war. I learned quick how to stay alive. And the engine served me when it came to killing devils. 10 years of that. The stories I could tell. Guy named Gortash. Politician. Inventor. One of these wheeler-dealer types who seems to have a finger in every pie. I guess I was naive to think everything he got up to was above board. What did I know? I saw a job, a good job, with people I liked, doing work I was good at. Sometimes I'm jealous of that girl. Ugh, to feel so invincible again. Gives me energy, power. But you've seen it in action. Very hard to control. If I'm excited at all, angry, nervous, delighted, enticed? I burn hot. Hot enough to burn anyone who gets close. I try not to think about it. I still think about it constantly, but, you know, I try. One of these days, I'll sort the whole infernal affair out, get myself cooled off, start making up for lost time. But not today. What's the story? First things first, I need to get this engine tuned up. Thing's powerful, but it's been feeling volatile ever since I left the Hells. Can't be too hard to find an infernal mechanic around here, right? Oh, come on. You don't mean that. Oh, fine. I'll be here eating dirt or whatever.
Seems simple enough. I want to have a word.
Well, hello. What can I do for you? Darling, I thought you'd never ask.
Lead on.
Never wanted the easy path. Have a lot on my mind. And, well, in it. I wonder if the gods are watching me.
Oh, lovely little pick-me-up.
Whatever killed those gnolls might be nearby. Careful.
On my way. What's inside?
excellent choice.
What am I to do?
Oh, I have the magic touch.
What's next?
Very well. Anything of use?
can seem.
Best be on my way.
Thank you.
step to it.
Let's have some carnage.
Maneuver. to press ahead.
Ignis!